What's up guys, Jabri here. Got a new trick for you, coin in card. So visualize this. The spectator picks any card they want and sign it. Then they sign the coin. You then take the coin and put it inside the box. It vanishes and ends up inside of the signed card while placed in their hand. This is coin in card.
Right? Go ahead and just like split it down the middle. If that's your coin, I want you to go crazy.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?